Question 2 asks, electron falls from rest through a vertical distance h in a uniform and vertically upward direction electrical field E. The direction of electric field is now reverse, keeping its magnitude the same. A photon is allowed to fall from rest in it through the same vertical distance h. The time of fall of the electron in comparison to the time of fall of proton is? So the answer is 1, smaller, since h equals to 1 by 2 em by mt square. So t equals to 2hm by em. So t is, by both the equations we can see that t is directly proportional to m, as e is same for electron and the proton. So electron has smaller mass, so it will take smaller time. So the correct answer is option 1, smaller.